Topic: Gram staining method. This technique was developed by a Danish physician, Dr. Hans Christian Gram, in 1884. LT is said to be a differential staining method because this method is used to make a differentiation between two distinct groups of bacteria, that is gram-positive bacteria and gram-negative bacteria. This technique of gram staining mainly involves six basic steps. First is smear preparation. Second is heat fixing of smear. Third is staining with crystal violet as primary stain. Fourth is addition of gram-loading solution. Fifth is treatment of decolorizing agent, that is alcohol. Sixth is utilization of second counter stain, that is safranin. Thus, from these above mentioned six steps, we can understand that two stains are used in this method for staining of bacteria. That is, firstly we used crystal violet and secondly we used safranin. Now the bacteria which acquires violet color of crystal violet stain, they are assigned as gram-positive bacteria, while bacteria which acquires red color of safranin are assigned as gram-negative bacteria. Principle of gram staining method is as follow. In this method, the response of bacteria towards the specific color or stain is due to their physical and chemical differences in the cell wall composition. Gram-negative bacteria are having a high lipid contents in their cell wall, which is readily get dissolved or washed out by alcohol as a decolorizing solution. Thus, when we add alcohol as decolorizing agent, the cell of gram-negative bacteria loses their crystal violet iodine complex and gets colorless, then they acquires the color of counter stain, that is safranin, and becomes red. While on the other hand, cell wall of gram-positive bacteria is having a proteins in mucopeptides, in which after applying the alcohol pores of cell wall get closed and thus they retain the color of crystal violet and hence appears blue or violet in color. Procedure. First, make a smear of given bacterial culture on clean glass slide. Then next air dry the smear and heat fix it. Then next cover the smear with first stain crystal violet and allow it to remain for 1 minute. Then next wash the slide under gentle flow of tap water. Then next flood the slide with gram-loading solution for 1 minute. Then wash the slide with gentle flow of tap water. Then add 95% of alcohol on the smear in drop-wise manner until smear get free from the color. Then again wash the slide under gentle flow of water. Then finally add the counter stain safranin and wait for 30 seconds. Lastly wash the slide with water and allow it for air drying. Then now dried specimen slide is ready to observe under the microscope. Finally, if bacteria appears blue, then assigned as gram positive, and if red, then assigned as gram negative. Here is the end our topic. Like, subscribe and press the notification bell for latest update. Don't forget to comment how interesting video was.